Really hoping that comes across.
A silly song. Larry will be performing the traditional Argentinian ballad, The Dance of the Cucumber, in its original Spanish.
What?
The tomato will translate.
Meaning at the pino.
Watch the cucumber.
It's VeggieTales. Alright, whatever. So, hi guys! Welcome this evening, Panda fans! For those of you who are joining us now, or later. I never know how to refer to the people who go back and watch it later. So, hello, later people, maybe. So, I'm going to pull up our manifest for tonight. You can see here our letters that we have available. It's actually just a few of them. We got three spots available. L, N-O, and X-Y-Z. All the rest are sold. So, let us know if you guys want to nab those, and we'll just get started here in a couple minutes. Hey Pascal, what's up, buddy?
He could dance like the cucumber. Libre y suave and free.
I don't think you have any of these slots yet, Pascal, do you?
He can't. Okay.
If you want to nab one of them, go for it. They're going cheap.
I can't dance. I can dance. But what about Uncle Louie's polka party?
Did you see me dancing at Uncle Louie's polka party? No comprendo.
No comprendo.
I'll show you no comprendo.
Mom, Dad, look over here.
Is anybody else familiar with VeggieTales? Maybe not. It's fun.
Say peace.
Peace.
Nope, you don't have them, or nope, you're not familiar with VeggieTales.
Listen to the cucumber. Here is strong voice. Like a lion. About to eat. Listen to the cucumber.
So we have a Tristar auto, like autographed MLB photos. It's a 15, it's like a 15 item break, and it's actually an awesome product. There's some really cool stuff we've pulled already. He's got like a Wade Boggs signed photo recently, and my husband just ran upstairs. He's gonna be a better authority on the kind of things that we've pulled so far. But you can see here, so give me larger. You can see here we've got how this is working is any like name that starts with L, so not even the last name. So anybody, you know, Larry or Lenny or Lou or whatever, would go to the person who has the L letters. So we're gonna have 15 of these photos that we're gonna open up in a few minutes. And so yeah, any of the names that go to L or N-O, or XYZ would go to that person. So, and they're going for $10, which is a lot cheaper than the average. So, if I were you, I'd nab one, Pascal. Just saying. Baby, I was trying to tell Pascal what all we pulled so far. I remembered a Wade Boggs, but I couldn't remember the other ones.
Cal Ripken Jr.
Oh, yeah, we pulled a Cal Ripken Jr. photo, Pascal, as well. Anybody else fancy?
Trey Turner.
Trey Turner. He's a guy, I assume.
George Springer.
Also a guy. Not to be confused with Springer Spaniels. That's something else totally.
Fergie.
Okay, do you want to take them all, Pascal? The L, N-O, and X-Y-Z. We'll go for $30. Hi, Mommy. Welcome to our break tonight. That's Anita Castor line. She's the mommy.
Mommy.
I think Pascal might be taking all three, babe.
All right, cool.
Yep, all three of them. Okay, cool. So just send them over here, Pascal, to this eprice43@gmail PayPal account for Evan. And I will go ahead and update the manifest to reflect your name, senor.
Tomato.
strong and sweet like the cucumber. But he can't. Can't even whistle. Come over here and let me sing you a song. Oh, sorry. Yeah, the PayPal should be right there, I think, buddy. I'm hoping you can see it. Can you see it on the screen, Pascal? He's saying PayPal, please, which makes me nervous. I hope you can see it, buddy. Great news that that Disney music's coming through nice and strong.
Very strong.
That's what's up, man. Time for some Bill Nye the Science Guy. Let me know as soon as that comes through for Pascal and we'll get this open.
Cool. We can start opening. Oh, wait.
Do you want me to or no?
Yeah, that's fine. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What?
Alumni, the science guy.
Yes, T Swift, sing to us. Mommy, do you like this T-Swift song I've selected? Okay. All right, Pascal, I'm going to assume you've seen and loved the PayPal thing. And then I shall use my knife on the box. Think we're ready, baby?
I think so, baby.
Okay. Thanks, Pascal. He said he paid it.
Cool.
Let me try to move this over a little. Okay, so as y'all can see, this will be kind of an abbreviated break tonight. Mom loved the song. Thanks, Mommy. Hey, everybody who's on, say hi to my mommy. I need a caster line. Say hi, Mommy. What? Oh, my husband hates the music.
It's game time.
He gets so stressed out about it. Okay. Oh, wait. Wow. Well, I mean, you can still see stuff, but yeah. This isn't really where the seals happen, I don't think. But just for funsies, there you go. Oh, Auntie Garla is watching too. My Aunt Gara. Everybody say hi, Aunt Gara. We love you, Auntie Garla. You're the bee's knees. You're the knees of the bees. The bees have knees, and the knees are you. All right, friends. So, for those of you who it's your first time joining us, for example, Aunt Gara, we are going to be opening up these, in this case, a set of autographed pictures, and they're going to have several different famous names of baseball players on them. And those people who have bid, you can see on the left-hand side, and won the different letters, are going to get each of these in turn mailed to them. Just the first name letters only, my husband points out. And he is quite right. Whoops, mama. What? I'm very good at X-Acto knives, you guys, and I don't ever make my husband nervous. Okay. Picture one. And at least so far, my luck with this product has been such that the pull tabs have been less pull tabs and more just fonts of discouragement and disaster.
More cardboards.
More what?
They're more like just pull cardboards.
Yeah, that's been pretty typical.
Yeah, I get you like halfway there.
Yeah. We'll count it a victory. All right, here we go. Item one. Where are you? Okay, so this is Bob Horner. He was a rookie of the year in 1978 for the National League. We can get that focus a little bit. And he hit a home run in his first major league game, which is a cute fact. And then he had four home runs in one game. I feel like they really dug deep to get facts on this guy. I love that.
Yep.
So there's some really cute life facts.
To the bees, Bob.
The bees would be Bob Stephanie Horner. Thompson. She's already cleaning up. Go, Stephanie.
I think she got like a million of these last time.
She did. That's true.
And she won like two jerseys. I think too.
Ah, that was worse. Yeah, I'm pulling for you there, Pascal. Okay.
Oh, it's an oldie.
Freddie Fitzsimmons, who is a guy.
Fitzsimmons.
Former pitcher and manager in the MLB, 1933 and 54 World Series champion. That feels like quite a span. Wow.
This guy's been dead 41 years.
He looks a lot like the Great Bambino to me. I think he's got a decent little likeness. Okay. Yeah, my husband disagrees in its entirety.
They're both Caucasian.
Oh, that's...
So that's something.
That's good. It's just in the eyes that I see it. Yep. In his little stare.
They
Shut
do
up.
Have two eyeballs.
Shut up.
You nailed it. To the Fs. Who has the Fs tonight?
The Fs go to... Can you take a wild guess?
Oh, Miss Thompson.
Miss Stephanie Thompson. Oh, congratulations. Here we go. Who? That was a really good pull type that time.
Good job, babe.
Awesome.
Oh, it's current player. Oh, wow. Nice.
My husband's very excited about this guy. I have definitely heard of him.
Yeah, all-star.
No, I haven't. But that doesn't say much. I'm sure he's very fancy. Yes. Okay, so Freddie Freeman, he loves his mom, I think, probably.
He definitely loves his mom.
He does.
Current Atlanta Braves first baseman.
What's 6.5/16 hit for the cycle? What's that?
Hit for the cycle. So he hit a single, a double, a triple, and a home run all in one game.
Cute. I'm learning new terms. All right, so Freddie Freeman. So that would be an F.
Great pull. Stephanie. Two Freddies back to back.
Our hats go off to you, Miss Stephanie. Well
Freddie
done.
Freddie Freeman, Freddie Fitzsimmons.
Fitzgerald.
If the next one's Freddie Mercury, I'm going home.
You are?
I'm already home.
He is already home. That's true. That was a really successful pull tab this time, as you guys can see.
Oh,
ooh, okay. I know this name.
That's a great one.
You guys, I know this name. That is saying something. Cody Bellinger starred in the 2017-2018 World Series with the LA Dodgers. Isn't that the team that came out with all the cheating, or is that a different team?
No, that's the Houston Astros.
I know. JK, LOL. Sorry for casting aspersions on your character, Cody Bellinger. Okay, he's a rookie of the year. He hit for the cycle, the new term that we learned, guys, in 2017 on July 15th.
Nice. And here look he is. Look at that auto.
And look at that fancy face. Getting so... Babe, I'm going to show him the autograph.
I love it.
They just have to see... He just lifted it. He was like, babe, show him that. I was like, what? They got to see if he's got a handsome face. Look at that little buddy. And the autograph, whatever. You know,
that's a him at first base too, I believe. Which is
okay.
Because he usually plays outfield.
Hey, we got a new winner, Chris Epley.
Chris,
doing the Lord's work, Chris.
Do you think he took the C's because his name starts with a C?
He or she?
It could be a she.
She's named Chris. That happens for sure. I think y'all have a friend named Chris, Mom and Gara, actually, if I'm not mistaken. A lady, Chris.
I have a friend.
You have a friend. Good job, babe. I'm a proud of you. Is his name Ted?
Got a covered up card.
The card, we can't see it. I will.
Your hair is literally all over the camera.
Is it literally all over the camera, or is it figuratively all over the camera? He said your hair is literally all over the camera.
It's like we're inside of the movie Adam's Family, and it's Cousin It everywhere.
Is it?
Kind of.
Do you want to rethink that?
Tom
Tresh, which is a good name. As names go, Stephanie Thompson,
62 AL Rookie of the Year.
Pascal says, I believe. Do you mean you believe you're going to win some, Pascal?
Gold Glove, two-time All-Star.
Played in three World Series.
Okay, he's a guy, Yankee. Let's see that pick.
Well, don't show his face. Evan gets very nervous.
I like his face.
No, we can't see it. We can only look at autographs.
Look at those sideburns. Those are pretty solid.
Yes.
Solid 60 sideburns.
Sideburns for days. You go, Chris. You go, Glenn. Full for you, Glenn Coco. You go, Glenn Coco.
This was Chris here?
I think so. What's his name again?
Tom.
His name is Tom, so it is indeed Stephanie Thompson.
Okay.
On this one, so JKLOL.
Stephanie, cleaning house.
Yes, I knew. You guys can see that you have a Chris friend.
Duh.
A lady named Chris. Wait, you guys. Yeah. Oh, well, it didn't go all the way, but that actually was an incredible one.
It's pretty good.
Okay.
What's a cubby?
Milt Pappas.
We pulled this guy before.
We have pulled this guy.
I think in the first case.
He's now a classic pull or something.
Okay. I think he's got good sideburns, too.
Okay, yeah. I'm sorry. I can't get that to focus, you guys. Because I would have to go manual. So this guy passed away about 4 years ago. He was a three-time All-Star, pitched a no-hitter in 1972, and he's in the Hall of Fame for the Orioles. And look at those sideburns.
Those are very full.
That is the stuff of legend. Wait, Mom just had a message, but then she retracted it. Now I'm sad. I hate that because I get to read it. Tell me your retracted message, Mom. Oh, yeah, and he signs it with his no-hitter. It's cute.
Who has the M?
M. Stephanie Thompson.
Of course.
Stephanie, we support you, our friend. Good job, Stephanie.
We're just going to start mailing her the case.
Yeah, let's just put the case right to Stephanie. Save some steps. That's how far I got. That's something. Right. Jim Palmer.
Well, that's a nice one. Yeah.
Little known, Dear Evan, never say your wife looks like Cousin It.
No, it's the hair in the camera.
Evie.
Jim Palmer, babe. He's in the Hall of Fame.
He is.
The real one.
Oh. Not the Orioles one, you mean?
Correct.
Okay, that's good. The Jays go to Chris Epley. Chris Epley, let's go.
Big one.
Four-time Gold Glove winner, six-time All-Star, all around a baller in every sense of the word. Let's see this picture. Okay, he has got a real serious look about him.
He's throwing heat.
Actually, for anybody who's a Doctor Who fan, I see a tiny bit of a David Tennant resemblance right there. Just a little bit. Especially his turn in the Harry Potter series as the very creepy Barty Crouch Jr. Just saying. And that is a signature of somebody in a hurry.
Jim Palmer.
Love that. That is 1,000 miracle. Also, he is the little known namesake of the Arnold Palmer. They just got his first name wrong. Okay, there we go. Are you ready?
What?
Maybe. You don't know. Can't prove it. Okay. Okay, that was an especially pitiful one.
You had the Jays, that was Chris.
Wait, you got two hits? You did? What were your hits? What were his hits? Did we get any L's, N-O's, or X-Y-Z's?
Not yet.
Or are you talking about Chris being two hits? You're not Chris, are you? Am I drunk? What's going on?
You're drunk. Just keep pulling.
But if Pascal thinks he's got two hits. Hall of Fame 1991, six-time top five in Cy Young voting. You know, always the bridesmaid. You get it. Just kidding. He also won it in 1971. So he was once the bride. Let's see. He did other things and was a miracle.
Yeah.
Okay.
One of the best Cubs pitchers of all time.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, my husband knows him. There's the guy. Here's a signature. That's a nice signature.
He's in the real Hall of Fame, too.
I think people who are in other Halls of Fame will be sad when you call the real one.
The second Fergie we've pulled, too.
Okay, so this is an F, so that goes to Stephanie Thompson. Good job, Steph.
Stephanie, oh my goodness.
She's a legend. Legend from day one. Ha 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 ha! You guys! That was a miracle. It was! I got so excited. It's a pull tab that actually behaved like one. Nolan Ryan!
Holy crap!
Pascal!
Wow. That is a huge pull.
Pascal, my buddy. For $30, you slid there under the wire and came out with a Nolan Ryan. Congratulations,
Ryan.
My friend. The Hall of Fame, 1999, seven no-hitters, eight-time All-Star, 300 win club, 5,000 K club, strikeouts, okay.
Wow,
you guys, look it. Pascal, that's a huge hit. Good job, buddy.
That is awesome.
That's exciting.
That is exciting.
That goes to the list of cool things we've pulled now. in the history of this product.
Nolan Ryan. Wow.
That's awesome. It's an exciting hit. You guys, for the second time in a row. I like it. It's my new favorite thing. Ooh, hey.
What do we have here? What is this?
We got
wow.
Got some wild happening.
That is.
Okay, Joe Leonard Morgan.
Joe Morgan.
Born in 1943. Let's see. He played with the Astros for a long time.
He played the Reds for a long time.
And then Astros, and then Giants and Phillies and Oakland A's. So he's, wow, his career spanned 63 to 84. That's a nice long career. So Jay will go once again to Chris Epley. Congrats, Chris.
Nice.
And then back here, two-time World Series champ.
Part of the big red machine.
Okay, that's awesome.
It is awesome.
Okay, so this is his induction day card. I feel like we've seen that before.
Yeah, we did. We did see that before. So really cool. 5'7", 160. He's a tiny fella.
Wow. Yeah, that is tiny.
He's just a little guy.
He said it's coming.
Oh, it did.
It Nolan did, though. Ryan. Nolan Ryan. Hey, that was not a terrible pull tab either. That's honestly what I get most excited about in the breaks is when the pull tabs work. There's probably something wrong there, but whatever. Marty Barrett, also a guy.
I'm pretty sure he's an announcer.
Oh, my gosh, you guys. It's my new favorite face. Look it. Yes.
Get it, Marty.
He's looking up like... Got, you know?
You get it.
Do you think I had a good likeness of it, you guys? Tell me in the comments.
Pretty much the same.
Okay. 1986 ALCS MVP. Those are a bunch of letters. They have a meaning. I feel confident of it. The Boston Red Sox Hall of Fame, or as Evan would call it, the fake Hall of Fame. No licking my hand. And he set a major league record with 24 hits in 14 postseason games.
Clutch.
Is it? Miracle.
Nice.
That honestly, let's just one more time, guys. That's a good face. Okay, great. Wait, who does that go to right
M's.
Now?
M's.
M's.
I think it's Stephanie, isn't it?
It is Stephanie. Good job, Steph. Okay. Yes, Pascal. Okay. Well, they can't all be winners as pull tabs go.
They can as autographs go.
Yeah, they can. Mitch Williams. Mm-hmm. He is a guy for sure. Nicknamed Wild Thing, which is, you know, Evan's nickname. That's another story entirely. Only pitcher in MLB history to record a save without throwing a pitch.
Well, that is wild.
What is that? I don't understand.
He never threw a pitch, and he got a save. So he probably, threw someone out at first or second, like picked him off, would be my guess.
But don't people pick people off anyway?
But that's not a pitch. Like, a pitch would be throwing to home to a batter.
Okay, you explain that to me when
I'm older.
Sure,
yeah, we'll figure it out when you grow up.
Oh, look at this mullet, you guys. That seems like a lot of business in the front up there. I can tell. And that is some serious party happening in the back. Let's go. And he signed it, Wild Thing. I'm not comfortable with the mullet combined with the signature of Wild Thing.
It was the go-go 80s.
You got to...
Mullets were in.
Do you have to own the mullet and the Wild Thing?
And he was the man.
All right, well... That's all right. Go with Jesus. That's great. Okay, so that's another for the M's for Stephanie Thompson.
Stephanie.
Racking up the wins. We love it. Cool. Okay, whatever. Next.
What could it be?
Alan.
Oh, Hall of Famer.
Trammell or Trammell?
Trammell.
Trammell. Alan Trammell.
Tigers Hall of Famer.
Get you to focus. Come on, focus, little guy. Woo! That almost focused. Six-time All-Star, 1984 World Series MVP, four-time Gold Glove, Silver Slugger, Hall of Fame, 2018. So that's pretty recent. Let's see this little face. Oh, look, very serious face, John Paul Sart. And then right here.
Nice cig.
Yeah, it's a very nice cigarette. Oh, you mean signature. I'm all turned around. All right. Okay, great. And so this is Alan for the A's. Stephanie, yes.
Stephanie with the A's.
You have our support and our love, Stephanie. Right.
Not
okay. This is all these Toothbrush and no teeth.
All them teeth and no toothbrush.
All them teeth and no toothbrush. I like when he says that. We got one. I don't know, but it's an L though, so it's Pascal.
Oh, an L.
Okay, here we go. Oh.
Oh, Hall of Famer.
Yeah. Do you know this guy?
Yeah.
I know. Me too. Luis Aparicio.
That's pretty good.
How do you say it?
Well, I say it like a hillbilly.
Like an American? Yeah. Okay, gotcha. All right, so 1956 AL Rookie of the Year, Hall of Fame 1984,
yeah.
10-time All-Star, and
stud.
Wow, league leader in stolen bases. 9-time
Gold Glove.
Yeah, that's crazy. This guy's a stud.
Yeah, he's a stud.
And look at his face. You can see that. He's got the very serious. He's like,
socks.
He's like, yeah. That's what's up.
He's like, yeah, I'm good at baseball, and I know it.
That's what his little face is saying. He's like, yeah, you want some? You can't get any, because I'm a pitcher?
I don't think so.
I'm a runner. I'm a guy. I'm a man.
I played second, but I could be wrong.
All right, so this is our friend Pascal. Nice.
Luis Aparicio.
Right. So quick break, you guys. Last one of the night. The best pull tab yet, I can tell.
I don't know. You've been doing pretty good. You pulled like three all the way across.
That's true, which is a big night for pull tabs.
Here we go.
What do you say? All those teeth and no toothbrush? It's cute.
Uh-oh. What do we got here?
Steve Garvey.
Okay, yeah, he's a good one.
Is he? Yeah. I don't know, but I love it. Yes, he is. That's what I've always
said. Two-time MVP for the NLCS.
Yeah, or something. 10-time All-Star. World Series champion.
All-Star. You said 10-time All-Star.
10-time All-Star.
I know. You said it right.
You gonna be all right?
No, I'm drunk.
You gonna make it? You said two-time. You said, you idiot. 4-time Golden Glove winner or Gold Glove. That's different. And some other things that he did, which were
Steve
miracle.
Garvey. Yeah.
Wow. Wait, we've got something extra on the back here, just fancy. Certifies that you purchased a thing by whomever.
Tilt it down, and the light will hit it. You can
read it easier. Babe, these are the tips, and I love them. It's just the tips. This certifies that you purchased an authentically signed thingy. It's a miracle. Yeah. Oh my gosh, his face, yes.
Steve.
He's like, okay, I had friends in, this might have been an internet sensation, or it could have been just my friends in high school, I don't know, but they used to have a term about certain kinds of smiles. They would call it derping. This, for the record, I'm pretty sure is derping. He's like,
he's ready.
He is ready and showing a lot of preparedness.
He's got the one batting glove. You never see that anymore.
Well, that's all you need, really. Okay, so an S, Tyler Vasquez, there right under the wire.
Nice. Last but certainly not least.
That is a miracle. All right, guys, thank you so much for breaking with us. I think right now we have, stuff.
We have stuff.
I'd say.
I think we're going to try and get something up tomorrow. We're going to do kind of a big NFL memorabilia break, I think, with helmets and jerseys and lions and tigers and bears.
Oh my.
So
yeah, that'll be posted tomorrow to go up or finish for next week. So it'll be an odd break next week, so our schedule's off. So it'll be Thursday of next week that we'll be doing that break.
What?
So love it. Wait, it's the day after, isn't it?
Correct. Yeah. So
I'm crazy. Today's
crazy.
Tuesday.
Yeah, you're crazy.
So it'll be Thursday that we're breaking it. I was thinking this is Wednesday.
Yep.
That's a lot of important information for you guys. All right, great.
All right, guys. We'll see you next Thursday for our NFL memorabilia breaks. Until then,
congrats to all our winners.